Welcome back to Good Morning Vail. We want to let you know about the Hero Classic hockey tournament that is coming up. It'll be Saturday, March 19th. Here to tell us more about it, we have Christopher Dick, and he's going to let us know about the fundraising side and the fun side of this event. You're going to have a lot of fun at Dobson Ice Arena.
We are. You could call it a fundraiser.
Yeah, definitely. As well. Tell us the little history of this. Why did you decide to start the Hero Classic?
So I have been an emergency responder for 25 years, and I've had this idea about 4 years ago to have a hockey game against emergency responders. And I also have a passion for live music and emergency responders. And I said, why don't we combine it into one, have a hockey game and then live music afterwards. And I like to tell people this is really a community event that just happens to have a hockey game and live music afterwards. So 4 years went by and some tragic things happened in our ambulance service. And I said, all right, I need to put this into action. Yeah. So I approached Corey Lamothe with Speak Up, Reach Out and their board and said, would you like to be involved in this kind of signature fundraising event I'm thinking about? At the same time, Eagle County Emergency Responders Fund was just created to help emergency responders in times of hardship or financial crisis. And they were both on board, and Aaron Ivey with Speak Up, Reach Out, and Gail Baker with Eagle County Emergency Responders Fund, and she's an Eagle River Fire Marshal's office. We got together, and the rest is history.
Wow, it seems like everything kind of aligned up at the right time. The idea came a couple years ago, but it really has fallen into place.
Exactly, and we've had a lot of local businesses step up and some great sponsorship from KSKI Radio and Always Mountain Time family of radio stations, Town of Vail, Vail Rec District, and it's just all come together. And then Kaleidoscope Productions is going to do all the sound that evening for the bands. So we are moving forward.
Okay, so Saturday the 19th of March, we've got the hockey starting, going on from 5 until 7,
yes.
And then the bands will play from 7 until 10.
Correct, yes, and we have some exciting things planned during the hockey game. Period intermissions, we'll have the U12 girls skating for a little exhibition game, and then we also have a really cool thing. Batson's Corner Store in Eagle has underwritten a contest, a speed shooting contest. Four people will get a chance to win $10,000 between period 2 and 3.
Awesome. This would be great. And then we'll have the Eagle County Responders, and you'll be playing the Picken County Responders?
Correct, yes.
All right, so a little kind of inter-county rivalry here.
Yes, it will be fun.
Oh, that's great.
And we have good representation from all emergency service. You know, we have police officers, we have firefighters, we have paramedics, we have dispatchers, so we have a great team, and it's going to be a lot of fun. For those that are into hockey, this is B to B plus level, so it won't be, I like to tell people, it won't be beer league softball. It'll be good, good hockey competition. It'll be a fun evening.
It definitely will. And for a great cause, Speak Up, Reach Out, really trying to reach out to everyone about the topic of suicide and just removing the stigma from it.
Yes, that is really what we want to raise, is remove the stigma from mental health issues and also suicide. We are the seventh leading state in suicide in the country. Eagle County is a little higher than that. And then as an industry, emergency services really has a suicide issue and PTSD problems, so.
Okay, wow. Well, this is so great, Christopher, that you decided to put this together. And if we want to get tickets, what's the best resource?
So easiest place to get tickets, and we want you to get tickets ahead of time for our planning.
Yeah.
SpeakUpReachOut.org. We have a big flyer on their homepage. Just click on that, and it'll take you right to the ticket site. You can purchase tickets, VIP and general admission, and also you can make a donation if you can't make it that
okay.
night.
Okay, yeah, if you can't make it that night, make a donation. It is Saturday, March 19th at the Dobson Ice Arena, the big show. Parking is free at the line set structure just next door to the ice rink. And you can head on over there. 5 p.m. until 7 will be the hockey action. And you have a chance to win $10,000. So learn more about that on the website. And then the bands, two bands, will play from 7 until 10. It's going to be a great night. Learn more at speakupreachout.org. We've got more details coming up with our weather whiz kid. Let's take it on over to Gavin and Mark.